know anything special you're going to wear, but some sort of anti-Detroit type outfit?
I have my Red Wing Sucks sweater I'll probably wear.
Homemade.
Hand-stitched.
Right, Grandma.
It's the first word your kid said.
That was Kira's first words. Said not wasn't mommy or daddy. Red Wings suck.
Shot. A score.
And it's 1-0 Detroit. The Red Wings have won in overtime.
Some idiot threw an octopus out on the ice. Tiny little octopus. It looked like a squid, really.
The hate in your heart for these people is enormous.
I just can't believe that there's this many. And this,
it's just so fun now watching them just skulk up the stairs now.
Headed out to their little cars.